holiday story, Miss Fogarty's Christmas Cake.
As I signed my window last evening, a letter was brought to me. A letter with an invitation saying the Holy Glory for tea.
Each Christmas, the Fogarty sent it, so letters for old friendship's sake. And the first thing they gave me to tackle was a slice of Miss Fogarty's cake.
Miss Mulligan wanted to detract, but really it was of no use, for we worked on it over an hour, but a piece of it wouldn't come loose.
Allie came in with the hatchet, Murphy came in with the saw, but Miss Fogarty's cake had the power to paralyze anyone's jaw.
Thank you. Yeah.